Connecting.
Hey, this is Cappy Smack coming to you offline, off stream. Well, last night I tried to put out an Athanor and a Citadel, and someone blew away one of my characters and cost me 3 billion ISK. So today I'm sending out an alternate character who could afford to die. This character has nothing. This character is an alpha clone. Or an alpha clone. Has nothing to lose. Has nothing to live for and is in a Tristan, for crying out loud. I'm going to send this character out to investigate. See what the aftermath is. And I've learned that if you want to stream things that are valuable, there's always going to be someone out there to fuck you up. Always. It's an important lesson for me. It's an expensive lesson, but it's a necessary one. Because I have to learn, once again, just how fucked up human nature is. It's pretty fucked up. I very often think it shouldn't be that way, but it is. So I'm going to go send this character out to investigate and see what's going on. She can afford to die. And whatever I stream live is going to be dull and boring, paint drying shit. Because that's just the way it has to be. I'm pretty sure it's a total loss, but we'll find out. I'll be surprised if it's not. I'd be very surprised if it's not a total 100% absolute, you know, fucked up loss. So now I'm just gonna make a safe spot. Just a random location. And then I'm gonna go check it out. Yep, I think they blew away the Citadel I was trying to put up.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Oh, what do you know? There's something here. And I can see the timer. Well, that's very lovely. Where's my scanner? That's not it. Amazingly, that's not it either.
Autopilot engaged.
Oh, I don't need that to happen.
Autopilot disabled.
It's always fun when you don't really know what you're doing.
Warp drive active.
Oh.
Scanner. There you go. Directional scanner. Well, I think it's pretty well gone. It's kind of funny, it doesn't seem to show up. Well, it could be the Athenor is okay, the other one's probably a loss, but we'll have to check that out later too. In other words, welcome to Earth. If you have to wonder if people are going to fuck you up, you're on the wrong planet. Alright, well, that's it for this little video. It'll probably never get to YouTube, but hey, that's life. What are you gonna do?